Right now, the intersection of Lake Mead and Jones is blocked off. Officers are at the scene investigating a shooting. Now, investigators are saying that no one was hurt. This is a look at the scene. We were there just within the last half hour. We're going to update this story once we learn more, of course. And if this program is over, we always have information online at ktnv.com.